Hello viewers, we're gonna keep playing more Crystal Story. We're trying to get through the tower so we can defeat the Bat King. Yeah, just kill these guys. Jeez, these guys kinda hit hard, not gonna lie. Oh right, I was gonna cure that, hold up. So, after the whole Bandit King thing, we're gonna wanna get like Panacea, which is a thing that cures all status ailments. Because enemies are gonna start like doing like all party like status effect spells. And that ain't fun. All right. Floor 4. More enemies. I'll probably start spamming like offensive like area hitting spells when I can regenerate enough MP back to full for battle. So, we'll see. This bat's dead, right? No, it's not. Is it dead now? There we go. I usually just spam shockwave when I'm dealing with like multiple enemies. As for shockwave and barrage. And this one, barrage is so good. It's so good. It's like so good. Bat King! Here we go! Bum bum. Da 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 da. All right, let's see. First I'm gonna use magic up.
Here I go.
Here I go. Okay, and a poison. Bats are weak against poison, right? Yes, they are. Oh no, not drain. Lightning. I won't insta-kill it, right? Okay, good. Alright, so let's steal. He's got nothing for that one, alright. Attack up. Quick attack. Attack up. Bomb skills are based on attack, on the attack buff. I don't know if I mentioned this already. So bam. Oh, that's no fun. I'll have Mari cure it. Cure potion, Alina. Oh right, he has nothing to steal. Whoops, my bad. Cure Alina's. Let's cure it for Lena. We won't bother with D because like her magic spells hit so hard, man. So hard. Alright, so he might have a circlet. So let's see if we can get it. Nothing. How unlucky of me. Alright, Bat King, 494 damage, I think. Super good. I kind of wish they made the Bat King a little more stronger, where like, since he's flying, physical attacks aren't like as effective, but magical range attacks like Mari's gun or lightning, or just spells which we're using, were effective. I mean, why would you use Mari's gun? Just use spells. Like, look at that, bam, dead. All right. Got an MP thing, won't use it, because something about me using... Apparently I have a problem with using, permanent stat increasing items bugs me. A lot. Alright, now let's go turn that in. Oh no, we already got it, that's right. I forget you automatically get the reward for, like, you know. you know, a mummy defense. Enemy, Mummy King. Location, mummy defense. Mummies are preparing to launch an attack. You need to stop them. 500 gold and pet accessory 4. Nice. Where is mummy? I don't think we can do it right now. Nah, we yeah, it's down there. We definitely can't do it. I'm gonna rest at an inn real quick. And then we're gonna continue on. Alrighty. Let's go to the mine. This mine is where Dustop gets most of its minerals. It's a great source of materials for weapons and metallurgy, but people what the fuck does that mean? Something involving metals, of course. But people just often mistake it for a gold mine. I can kinda see how this might be bandit target. Hey D, maybe they sense treasure here somehow. And where there's treasure, there might be the crystal. That is what I've been thinking. Let's be on guard. Huzzah. Alright. Fire charm protects against fire by a percentage. Oh yeah, this theme is so good. I love I like it a lot. I don't know if stalkers have what we need, but let's find out. Oh, I forgot to use up my SP to learn, you know, gang stats. I usually do that after the dungeon I just do. Let me go do that after this fight. Let's see what do you have though. Grenade. Blind ring. Alright, well, I mean, that's some extra cash right there. He's dead though, right? Yeah. I will be the best thief in the world. I kind of wish enemies had defense. I think I complained about that earlier. Like, I'm not saying the game's bad. I love it. It's just, you know, I like to, like... I love the game so much, I like to nitpick it and be like... You know, it'd be awesome if, like, enemies had defense, like, this or that. You know, just different stuff. I just care about the game. Magic plus 5. HP plus 21. Attack plus 4. Let's go for that one. Attack plus 4. Magic down. Probably never gonna use it. Honestly... It's not a bad idea to use. I usually just use like slow and that's it. There's one part in the game, just one boss, probably two, where you want to use this, and because it's fucking rough. I'm not gonna say which one, but it's pretty rough. Oh geez, sorry. HP, speed, and recovery. Speed, MP, speed. Alright, we're good. 21, speed. Always speed. Get magic, HP. Okay. Sprint helps you move faster throughout the map so you don't get caught by enemies. HP, okay. So, yeah. Alright, and as for Mari, oh yeah, that's kind of hard. HP. Her HP is kind of low. I'm not gonna, damn it, had to sacrifice speed though. Honestly, I'm usually really careful with this kind of stuff, because like, if I get the wrong stat I don't want, it like, upsets me greatly. You know, like, a lot. Speed plus 5. Like, it'll make me want to, like, start over or reload my file. Flame wall. I just find every stat point, like, important. Speed. Magic. Alright. And we're good. Yeah. I think they don't have anything we need. Alright, just fuck him up. Easy. Alright. Let's keep going. More enemies, huzzah. God. This is one of my favorite soundtracks. It's honestly one of my favorite. I also like the, let's see. I like this one, and I don't know which one I like between, Chapter 3 or Chapter 4's battle theme. I do know I love the snowboard minigame theme as well. Okay. I don't really use heal potions. Kinda later on, they kinda don't give you enough health. You have to like craft the better ones. And I usually don't have the materials I need for the top tier potions. Kill it. I think we can cast Magic with Terror and we still regen it back. We'll see. Probably not. We'll probably be like 1 MP point off. Oh yeah, we totally were 1 MP point off. Okay, Cure Potion. Ooh, what a bunch of fast boys. Alright. Get fucked. I'll die. We don't have to use that. We don't have to use magic. Dun 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 dun. Alright, grenade. Nice. Let's kill the bat. God, Lena's so fast. I'll probably do something different on my walkthrough channel. Who knows? I can't really say. I'll probably go for like the equipment that extends buffs. But I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Alright, get out of here. And dead. No, dead now. There we go. Dun dun dun. Okay, we got powder. Alright, second floor. I bet there's a third floor. I don't remember. Let's kill this guy because he's fast. I went up to use a bash.
Let's do this.
And lightning. Mari would regenerate 4 MP back if she had 80 MP. I'm sure after this dungeon she'll get the extra MP she needs. Hopefully. One of my favorite lines that the character says when battle starts was I think it's where Kaz says, they're mine or something. And then fucking D says, fine, you deal with them. Or, I don't know. They'll say something like that. I also like the one where, D says, go for broke. But, yeah. Oh, jeez, that's quite a bit. Let's kill the bandits. Alright, burst. That's not so bad. Yeah, let's just kill this guy. Let's use lightning. Yeah, on this one. I do think that enemies should have an immunity to a certain element and then like one and then have one like high resistance to it and then have like one or two weaknesses. But I feel like most of these enemies like don't have like a lot of like resistances. Like they're like weak against any element, it looks like, and then like they have that one like resistance they have. But I don't know. It could be a little bit too hard though to like it would make the game too hard maybe. I don't know. Also, I think I'm going the right way, and I don't like that. Oh, what did I do? Oh no! Oh my god. Alright, whatever. Man, fuck this bat. Ah, Lena will get there on time. Yep, she always does. But not kill it, sadly. Gonna have to heal up D. Alright. Let's keep going forward. So I am gonna play the original Crystal Story after World's End. After this game, I'm playing World's End, and then, like, I'm gonna play, like, the original Crystal Story 1. I don't know what I'll be playing after that, because I do, like, show a video of, like, what I'm playing next. So, yeah, I honestly am gonna enjoy the first one, obviously. It has, like, a lot more content. I love it. It's so good. Alright, victory. Two grenades. Yeah, I'm totally going. Yeah, I think I'm going the right way. Oh, no. We were going the wrong way. What's a twist? Alright. It's not gonna matter. They're both gonna get their turns. So I'll just kill the skeleton. Oh, no. Too bad being blind doesn't affect your magic. Honestly, I kind of don't like that, how that works. Like, you can cast magic without missing, and it, like, still hits the enemy. It's like that for a lot of RPGs back then, and even now, where it's like, oh, you're blind, but your magic spells will still land. You know, it's like, it doesn't make sense. But yeah, it's whatever. Oh, I didn't even notice that you. My bad. So I think these guys have boosters because they always get the first turn. And because they always get the first turn, they might get the second one. You could get boosters instead of start up all and just use the boosters to like buff everyone up. You know? Or you can get start up all and then get all the and then get boosters, so you get like a free like set up attack sound. But then you're gonna be missing out, like, you know, like you're limited to 3 slots of equipment you can equip, and yeah, there's that. Honestly, I just get start up all monocle and circlet. Yeah. Alright, get out of here. I have to say, this is actually taking a lot longer, and I'm not even stealing anything. Jeez. Oh my god, they all respond. Let's not. Nah, let's just hit them. Bat dead? Is it bat dead? No, it's not, sadly. Let's try a bash on this guy. I won't hold back! Alright. Let's kill this dude. Oh no, not Lena. Oh, he still got his turn. Lena will just shoot him. It's whatever. And then we'll finish this skeleton off with Lena and D. Alright. Okay. So we do have a third floor.